never show you.
I'm the one who wants to be with you.
Hey, Charlie, thanks for having a poker night. I really need to get out tonight.
No problem, man. When the wife said she was going out with the girls, I was like, poker night.
I'm in.
Cool.
Ted, guess who the wife saw the other night?
Who?
Emma Granger.
Emma Granger?
Who's Emma Granger?
Emma Granger is a girl Ted's been in love with for like years.
It's true.
That's not true. I'm not in love with her. I just like her a lot.
So you're in love with her?
She's just amazing. Everything about her is perfect. She's smart. She's got a great sense of humor. And she's got that combination of not only being beautiful, but sexy, you know? She's the kind of girl you want to bring home to mom and dad.
So what's the problem? Why don't you just ask her out?
The problem is she's always in a relationship. Every guy I know who knows her wants to be with her. So, and every single time I want to ask her out, my window always closes. And she's, right now she's in a relationship with that loser Thomas Miller.
She's really that special? Everyone wants to be with her?
Emma's everything I said. She's like... She's like the Queen of Hearts.
Well, Ted, I have some news for you. She's single.
She is?
Yeah. The wife ran into her the other night. Turns out her and Thomas Miller, that loser you were talking about, they broke up about a month ago.
I'm all in. And I fold.
You roll in and you fold?
Yup.
And the turn is a queen.
Damn it!
What's the matter?
I don't want to play.
See you later, kids!
Uncle Ted, where are you going?
Kids, your Uncle Ted's gonna tell the girl that he loves. Well, that he loves her.
How romantic.
Wish me luck.
Good luck with that.
What a hole.
How long is this hallway?
I'm the one who wants to be with you. Deep inside, I hope you feel it too.
Now you, sir.
Waiting on the lines of greens and blues. Waiting on the line. Yeah, just to be the next to be with you.
Dad, you say that, you say that, you say that, y'all.
What are you doing here? Was someone out here singing badly?
You know, one of your neighbors? Yeah, talk about cats fighting, right? Meow! Anyway, so I was talking to Charlie, and he told me about the breakup. Sorry about that.
Oh, it's fine. It wasn't gonna work out anyway. He was an idiot.
He was an idiot, yeah. That's what I was saying.
What?
Oh, nothing. So, I was in the neighborhood,
I figure I'd stop by and cheer you up a little bit. Or some wine.
Oh, thank you. That's my favorite.
I know.
And you brought two glasses
with you? You know, it was a box set when I bought it, and I just opened it.
Okay, well, I just wish you had told me you were coming over. Some people stop by out of the blue.
Oh.
You're more than welcome to come in and meet them.
Yeah, okay, sure, yeah, okay.
Okay, so Ted, this is Justin, Steve. Guys, this is Ted. Do you guys know each other?
No. I thought I did, but I don't.
Okay, well, just make yourself comfortable. I will open the wine. And does anybody want any type of cake? I also have jelly donuts.
I don't really like jelly donuts.
Who doesn't like jelly donuts?
So who won?
She's my cherry pie. Who drink the water, such a sweet surprise. Tastes so good, make the poor man cry. Sweet cherry pie, yeah.
Hey, well, bye.
Good night.
Oh, have a nice night. Okay. Bye.
Put my number on the bathroom mirror.
What?
Well, thanks for having me, and it was good to see you.
Wait.
What was that for?
You're the one I want to be with, too.
She's really all that? She's...
It's okay.
Yeah,
she's
sorry,
really that special.
Yeah, she's really that special. Everyone wants to be with her. She's really all that? I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
Hey, Mike, I'm up here. Beth ran out.
Okay. Hey. I gotta knock on the door.
Understand.
Yeah,
you can say, are you ready?
Ready?
Are you on the set? 3, 2, 1. Action.
You guys are not helping him. Wow.
Swallowing. Action.
I'm trying to wipe the sweat off his action.
Just make yourself at home. I'm going to open the wine. Do you guys want any cake? I also have jelly donuts.
Action.
Oh. What was it?
I was like, oh. So this is Justin and Steve. Sorry, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Ow! Right on the set.